On Wednesday, clashes erupted between police and protesters on the Day of the Young Combatant. Protest action takes place annually in remembrance of the two Marxist brothers killed during the dictatorship. 10 decomposing bodies were found dumped near train tracks between Colima and Jasco, the areas used by drug cartels. Argentine lawmakers approved on Wednesday a new bill that would legalize the medicinal use of marijuana, following nations such as Chile and Colombia.